I just kept on getting hurt, so I stopped giving a fuck.